I'm minding my own business, selling his horse and all that building. When I started coughing up blood and mucus and scattered a few everywhere, I was ecstatic. I finally passed on the blood, Black Death, to my neighbor who stole my chicken this week. I'll find you. He's already dead! So, I was literally on my deathbed when I found Beg's office, and I spread it over here.
Teddy Gall can only be used for those in the first 2 days of use.
And now I'm better. Try Baby Gall now. You won't regret it.
Side effects include nausea, vomiting, bleeding from the gums, hair loss, loss of appetite, peeling of the skin, possible heart failure, possible depression, gout, excessive fingernail growth, mononucleosis, excessive weight gain, rheumatoid arthritis, muscle convulsions, hostility, a tendency to trap midgets, anyone over 6 foot and 5, kidney failure, diarrhea, loss of mobility, constipation, amnesia, homicidal impulses, abnormal growth, mouth sores, fatigue, possible addiction after 1 use, tooth loss, possible recurrence of the plague, a 60% chance of brain and erectile dysfunction.